प्लीज हमारे इस चैनल को जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें और साथ में बेल बटन पे भी क्लिक करो ताकि आपको हमारी हर नई अपडेट सबसे पहले मिल जाए।
मैसेज मेरा बड़ा सिंपल है, छोड़ो कल की बातें, कल की बात पुरानी, नए दौर में मिलकर हम लिखेंगे नई कहानी। That's my message.
Are you worried that some people are politically attacking you?
Listen, it is the tree which is laden with fruit, which is pelted with stones. Criticism has never worried me. I pull out my old umbrella and let the rain of criticism run over my shoulder. You know, it tells me that there's something which is irking people. No one kicks a dead dog. As I said, if you're important, you're criticized. It's part of your life.
Would you have liked your chief minister to be here as well, Amrinder Saab?
It's his personal choice. I respect his choice.
And your feelings being here at the Lahore Fort and Kartarpur tomorrow? You were the first one to talk about it.
I actually used to hear a song from Karen Carpenter. You would have heard it.
Yes.
I'm on the top of the world.
I don't know.
That's the feeling.
It's really
top of the world because, see, it's not only me. It's not about me. An individual means nothing. It's 12 crore Nanak Naam Devas who waited 71 years and prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed. And the Ardas says, Bichhde Kurta Maade Khulle Darshan Didare. Their prayers have been answered. One man with courage makes a majority. Khan Sahab, Imran Khan Sahab, his initiative, and what an initiative. You know, he stuck to his guns, he stood by his word, and you know, men of genius are admired, men of power are feared, but men of character are trusted. The trust factor, he never let go.
Yeah.
And you know, once this comes up, now, you know, the far off thing which was looking like a dream is looking like reality.
And do you feel vindicated at what's happened?
Well,
because you were the first one to start talking about it, and at that time you were called names, and then look what happened.
I feel it is God's grace. Well, it is for the people to decide, it is for people like you to decide. Navjot Singh Sidhu is a small speck. Main zarra hoon, samjhe nahi. Aur Babe Nanak ki meher ne mitaya hai ye zeher. Baba Nanak ke waste khul gaye ye. Thank you.